Welcome to the library. In this quick tutorial, we'll review the Wiley Online Library database and use it to find peer-reviewed journal articles using the advanced search screen. We will also demonstrate how to sort search results by date. Finally, we will use Wiley Online Library to browse issues of a particular journal and to search within that publication. Wiley Online Library includes over 500 peer-reviewed journals in anthropology, business, economics, finance, geography, family studies, law, management, and psychology. Full-text coverage for most journals dates back to 1997. It is important to keep in mind, however, that the library subscribes only to the Wiley Social Sciences and Humanities collection. Therefore, you may encounter articles from unsubscribed journals which are not available in full text. These articles may be requested through interlibrary loan. Journal articles from Wiley Online Library are also accessible through the library's Roadrunner search. However, searching the database individually is always an option and could prove beneficial because it contains unique limiters and tools which may be unavailable in Roadrunner. To begin, go to the A to Z databases link on the library's homepage. Select the letter W, then click the link for Wiley Online Library. This is the Wiley Online Library homepage. Here we can use the simple search box to search all content or to quickly locate a particular publication title. To access the Wiley Online Library Advanced Search screen, click the link under the simple search box. On the Advanced Search screen, you may search by a number of different fields, including anywhere in the text, or by title, by author, keywords, or search within the abstract of the article. You may also choose to specify a date range. Note that there is no checkbox for peer-reviewed journals, since all of the journals in Wiley Online Library are peer-reviewed. In our example, we are looking for articles with the exact phrase "ethical leadership" in the article abstract, so we have enclosed the words in quotation marks. Click on the blue search button or hit Enter on your keyboard to search. This is the results screen. Here you can see the number of articles retrieved by your search. You will also see a number of filters on the left-hand side of the screen. These can help to narrow your search results. Note the access icons, which serve as a guide to whether or not content is available in full text. A green open lock icon indicates that you have access through the NCU library. A blue free access lock icon indicates that the article is open access and available to anyone. The lack of an icon at all indicates that this content is not available through the NCU library and must be requested through interlibrary loan. Also note that you can change the arrangement of your results from relevancy ranking to date or title. You may now begin selecting articles that are relevant to your research. Simply click on the link title of the article that you wish to read. This is the article's landing page. Here you may click on the PDF icon to view the full text document. Additionally, you may quickly display all references used by that author. Another way in which you may want to use Wiley Online Library is to browse issues of a particular journal or to search within that publication. To do this, we will want to click on the Browse Journals link on the Wiley Online homepage. We can then browse for the journal title in the A to Z listing or narrow journals by subject. From the journal's homepage, you may search within the publication or browse all issues by clicking Browse Articles. We hope you enjoy using Wiley Online Library, and remember to contact the library if you have any questions.